morning from the southern city of San Juan Capistrano. This is a town near San Clemente and Dana Point, and very close to San Diego. We are here at around 10:30 and we are going for the breakfast. So let's go. Just parked the car and we are going for food. It's a beautiful town. Wow, brunch is back. It's called Mayfair. This is the fancy dippy egg. First time. And a latte. So delicious. With a view. And this is an avocado toast with an egg. Just finished the breakfast. We are exploring the town of San Juan Capistrano. Oh, it looks like they are having some kind of party. Tables at the tracks. We're on the railroad track. This is Los Rios Historic District. Petting zoo. Hidden House Coffee. Hidden House Coffee. Pretty cool. You want that? River Street Ranch. Definitely historic town. Wow. The Ramos House Cafe. Las Catrinas. Yeah. go inside. Las Catrinas. This place is called Tea House on Los Rios. Wow. Pacific Coast Highway 1. After the breakfast at San Juan Capistrano, we drove California Pacific Coast Highway 1 down to San Clemente. And this is San Clemente. Wow. We walk to the beach. Sound of the waves. San Clemente. This is San Clemente and the pier. Walking to the pier. Wow, the waves crashing. And the sound of the waves.
San Clemente Pier.
Noon.
It's like summertime here. So, we're gonna grab some ice cream and chill. Oh yeah. Right here.
We are in downtown San Clemente on Delma Street looking for lunch. Looking for some quick bites.
It's good.
Really?
Just get a pizza in the salad?
Gonna go for one quick bite, and pizza looks best at this moment. And this is our lunch for today: meat, lasagna, and a small size Hawaiian delight pizza. Perfect lunch. We are about to leave San Clemente. Next stop, Newport Beach. And we are going to drive on the Pacific Coast Highway 1 and not the highway. Yes. It's gonna be a scenic drive. Thank you. made it to Newport Beach. We have arrived at Newport Beach. Just parked our car. Going for the walk. Here we go. It's still too hot to walk by the beach. We're gonna go across to that marina back there. This is Newport Beach. Rows and rows of yachts. This is Newport Beach. This path is for bikes. Style at Newport Beach is to ride bikes on this path. Roller blades. Yeah. Beach volleyball, surfing. We are walking the pier. And look at that view. Ring Balboa Village. Yes. Just parked her car at Balboa Village. And this is how you take your car to the ferry to cross over to the Balboa Island. It's called Auto Ferry. Yeah. ตอนหลังไม่เคยเห็นนะวะดีเจพ็อกเก็ตอีเทียฟันซองโอ้ look at this marina and we are going on this ferry to cross over $4.25 each. Oh yes, this ferry. This is it. Time for boarding. Yeah, on the ferry. And look at this pink boat. Yeah. And we are leaving.
This park is in Costco. Is it one of those people? France?
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Big boat.
Oh, that's what coming. You're talking about 32 degrees, yeah.
With us. Almost there. This is live in Newport Beach. Look at the houses. Wow. And travel by boats. It's Halloween decorations. Insane. Wow. Waffle House. Halloween. Wow. That cat is moving. And so is this one. The sun is about to set. Wow. Eda's house again when it's all lit up. Wow. And we are heading back. Goodbye, Bubble Island. Once we reach the other side, that's where we find the food. Most likely in this area. When we get there. Fun zone. Looking for some food. And this is the Little Marina. Hopefully we can get some parking. Just parked a car and here we are at the Little Marina in Newport Beach. Waterfront. The better.
Look here.
Look at these yards. A Malibu farm. This is where we decide to go dinner. Order here and pick a seat. Number and just wait.